Hey, what's up, guys? I got a question. Should I use .avi or .mov? Well, general rules, if you're using Windows, you want to use AVI, and you're using a Mac, you want to use MOV. Windows created AVI in 1992, and Mac created QuickTime, which is pretty much MOV. So even if I try to export, I'm on a Mac. If I try to export, see .avi. Not gonna let me. You cannot save this document with the extension AVI at the end of the name. The required extension is .mov. You can choose to use both so that your file ends in .avi.mov. Nah, that's just too confusing. If you're on a Mac, go ahead and do MOV. If you're on Windows, go ahead and do .avi. All right, guys, good luck with this. See you in the next video.